If we could hit that, please, somebody.
I thought I did. Mm. Okay, there we go.
Corey, you're on Lex and Terry.
Hi, I have a situation. My neighbor, camera's up looking into my backyard, and basically my son's house, or my son's room. And we went and kind of looked him up, because he kind of gave us the creeps, and we found out he's a convicted murderer. He spent 18 years in prison.
Are you creepy?
Yeah, I'm not sure how to approach the situation. We went to the police. They claim that it is legal, and there's nothing they can do about it.
If he put him up in his yard and he's looking into yours, they're right. It is legal.
Is it really?
Mm-hmm. As long as the camera's on his property.
Yeah, they said that all we can do is